Here are the top 3 news of the day. With one arrested already, Dr. Mahathir Mohamad today promised further action against anyone spreading fake news about the novel coronavirus outbreak that started in Wuhan, China.
Dan pihak kerajaan akan mengambil tindakan kepada mereka yang sengaja mengeluarkan fake news untuk menakut-nakutkan rakyat di Malaysia, bahkan untuk mencetuskan perasaan benci antara kaum di Malaysia.
The Prime Minister's warning came after the Malaysian Communications and Multimedia Commission detained a suspect on suspicion of spreading fake news about the virus. The 34-year-old suspect was arrested in Bangi yesterday for posting on a Facebook page a few days ago. Meanwhile, Dr. Mahathir said Putrajaya will hold talks with Beijing on repatriating 78 Malaysians stuck in Wuhan, the epicenter of a novel coronavirus outbreak that's alarming global health authorities. He said the Malaysians from Wuhan will be checked when they reach Malaysia and quarantined if found ill from the virus before allowed to go home. Several Malaysian organisations have also taken stricter precautionary measures to stem the virus spread here. Deputy Vice Chancellor Prof. Dr. Yunida Ibrahim said the extra measure will be done despite screening by the Health Ministry at the country's entry points. The additional screening will be carried out for the next 14 days. That's all for today, your 3 stories, 2 minutes.